Mandy Hilton of Recruit 757 and Recruit 804 down here at Powhatan Field in Norfolk, Virginia with Coach Bedwell and Elsie Bird. Coach, you're down here scrimmaging Maury and Tallwood halfway through at this point. What have you seen so far? What are you guys getting out of the scrimmage?
Well, the biggest thing I've seen is we're out of shape. You know, we gotta keep grinding here for the next couple of weeks before the regular season starts. But some good work. You know, I've known Coach Frazier for a long time. We go way back to my very first job. We worked together, so I know him. Got a chance to come down here, but you know, kids played hard. You know, biggest thing is you got to go back and evaluate film. A couple kids, Corbin Donaldson, really impressed me with the ball in his hand, that running back. Manny Conway on you know, defense made some plays for us, and those are kids we didn't really know about, so those guys are doing well. We got a couple kids sitting out this scrimmage that normally play for us, Rayshard Ashby and Akeem Beeman, but at the same time, it's a good chance to get to see some other kids run around.
Now, in terms of your offensive and defensive sets, did you mix anything in tonight? Were you fairly vanilla?
Yeah, offensively, we were about as basic as, you know, we can be for our first scrimmage. You know, our three main run plays and a couple passes here and there. Defensively, we like to play a lot of base early in scrimmages just because we want to share kids running around and know who can make a play and who can't. You know, but as the season goes on, you start game planning, things start changing a little bit. Xavier Addison on defense also stood out to me a little bit, so we're excited about him. And, you know, again, just keep going. We're going to go against Tallwood here. They got some great skill kids, I understand. And so we've got our work cut out for us there, and we'll find out where we stand.
Well, I know you're not going to give away any secrets, but how does this specifically help you for week one?
Well, I mean, just getting out and playing, and we're able to see two different defenses tonight. You know, two different offenses tonight, the spread and a little bit of wing tee, which is what Meadowbrook does. So we're a good chance for us to get ready for that game, and we'll see some variety down here, and just some great athletes. And you know, that's the biggest thing, getting out playing against somebody else and finding out where you stand. And hopefully we'll have a good session with Tallwood and learn a little bit from film tomorrow and be back at it on Monday.
Fantastic. Well, sounds like good work for Elsie Bird. Again, with Coach Bedwell, I'm Andy Hilton of Recruit 757 and Recruit804.com.